96.
Under what you go from saying no.
Raise the right arm.
Acupressure points or meridians of the body, which helps to push your chi to flow. Your chi is your energy that you have between all your organs and your bloodstream. Okay, and when we rub our hands together, that helps to get that to go as well. Okay, so now we're going to go test out the eyebrow. This helps to stimulate the visual nerves.
Yeah.
It's still on, or do you turn it off?
No. Because I'm going to edit a lot. So I'm going to just. I'm going to take it inside over there.
Then I can switch back and forth if it's not.
Yeah.
Under the nose. I always tell people, it's just like what you see monkey do. You just follow me. I'm the main monkey. And then you're going to put a couple fingers on your temples and come down across the top of your jawbone. Your brain must wonder what you're doing out there. Okay, that's it. Okay, and then we cup our hands and tap around the ears. Helps to stimulate the auditory nerves. All right, and then the next thing. Okay, we're going to start going down the front of the body. Just kind of wakes everything up. The other leg. Pat, up and down the arm. All right, and you can turn your palm up. Now, this is a nice way to help get your body relaxed and ready to get into Tai Chi. Okay, and then we're going to do. Okay, and then two fingers on either side of your eye. Okay, and then two fingers on either side of your eye. Support yourself with the left toe, just to help you keep your balance. And just do some dips. And take your time. The slower you do it, the better control you develop. Even though it's hard. All right, now we're going to slowly shift over to the right leg again. And this time, we're going to roll out an imaginary tennis ball with our left foot. right. Get your weight settled on the right leg. Turn your body to the left and raise the left toe. And come back. Put your foot down. Shift your weight over to the left leg. And then turn. Steps. I don't want you to start turning while you're still shifting your weight. I want you to shift your weight, get settled on that leg, and then turn. It's over to the side and kind of pointed to an angle, about 45 degrees. Alright, if you're comfortable with that, then you want to shift your weight forward. Look down and make sure you can still see your big toe. You don't want to shift too far forward. And then shift your weight back. So you're going to end up bending your left knee and straighten the right. And then shift forward, bend the right knee, straighten the left. Okay. You can do that too.
It's
a
warrior one pose.
Oh, this one?
Yeah,
this one. This one. Push the right palm to the sky, the left palm to the ground. Get a good stretch. You want to inhale and come back.